Halpern, Newbury. On the ice with Bickle. That puck deflects to Lundqvist and he holds it. Flyers have picked up their game after a slow start in the second period and put the pressure on it. Now we've got something going. Newbury going at it with Tye McGinn. Oh boy. This is Rangers Flyers. We've seen that a lot down through the years.
Well, early in the shift, Newbury and McGinn come together, and the stick of McGinn accidentally comes up, clips Newbury, and play went on. And then there's a block shot, and then the Flyers are able to get one more chance. Fedotenko gets involved. And McGinn and Newbury know each other from the American Hockey League.
But with Newbury coming in and putting the glove in the face of McGinn, Flyers wind up with a power play.